We honor you, Jesus, only you.
It's you I know, it's you I love, it's you I worship. You are worship.
want to dedicate this song to all you waiting for a miracle from God. Are you in a sick bed? Or you're just waiting for something from God? I want to announce to you that God is a miracle working God. Hallelujah. The blind will see, cause God is a miracle. The lame will walk, the deaf will hear, the blind will see, cause God is a miracle. Yeah.
The word to that person waiting for the perfection of their healing.
The woman with a issue of blood, she had so much pain, but the Lord made her whole. Lazarus dying, but Jesus brought him back alive. God is a miracle.
Hey!
Woo! God is a wonder. You are the Lord, the healer.
Yes, sir.
You change your love. You are my Lord, the healer. You change. You never change. You are the Lord.
Yes, you are
God of miracles, God of wonders.
God is a miracle. He's working out your miracles.
He's working it out for you.
God is a wonder.
Hold on, that you give up.
You are the Lord.
You are the Lord.
can never leave without your presence in my life.
I can never leave without.
Let the anointing of the Lord fall upon us right now, because in your presence there's fullness of joy.
Ooh. Let your anointing fall on me, oh Lord. Let your glory fill my life, oh. I need you more and more, more each day. Let your anointing fall on me, oh Lord.
Hey.
Let your glory fill my life, oh Lord. I need.
Christina, the thoughts and plans that God has for you and I is to bring us to a good end, not of evil. Now, you see, God is a good God, and He remains a good God. He will never change. He is faithful to the end. His covenant with you and I, He will not break. He is faithful to the end, and that's why I say He's a good God. I want you to testify with me this moment that God is a good God. Hallelujah. Yeah, yeah. Begin to comprehend. How can I begin to understand? But I call Him Jehovah Elohim. I call Him Jehovah Elyon. I call Him Jehovah Meshedishke. I call Him Jehovah Jireh. That is His name. Hallelujah. Glory to Your name. We honor You this morning. Glory to Him.
Many questions. Oh, I had no answer. I went on by myself. Jesus, there was nothing. If it wasn't for your love and your good grace,
if it
wasn't for your love, Jesus,
where would I be?
If it wasn't for your grace, tell me, Jesus, I hold my heart to you.
Where would I be? If it wasn't for
of favor, a
children call her blessed. She is a woman of her, a woman of destiny. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's a woman of purpose, woman of excellence. She's a woman of word. Yeah, yeah. Don't you beat on a woman, 'cause she's so precious. Don't you let her down. When we look in how God created you, he said he took a rib from a man and created he a woman. So therefore, your life is important. Anything that will cause you to be sad, I ask for you to move with it. Because you're a woman of wealth. You gotta tell yourself that. You cannot let yourself down. You gotta be clean, be polished. Be who God says you are. Be who you are in your home, with your family, with your husband, with your children. Be a woman of excellence. You are a beautiful woman. Don't take anything from anyone that is not in the Word of God.